What's up guys, welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video we will talk about how to fix network computers are not showing up in Windows 10. We will tell you the method you have to use. Stay tuned and watch the complete video. Method 1. Turn on network discovery. Here you have to open a control panel. For to open a control panel, type control, click on open. Go to Network and Internet, click on Network and Sharing Center. On the left hand side you can see Change Advanced Sharing, click on it. Here you have to check you are in private option and you have to turn on these options. Here you can see turn on network discovery and make sure you check this option as well, turn on automatic setup of network connection device. And you can turn on file and printing sharing as well. After that, click on save changes and that's all you have to do. As you are on the private network, so you have to select these settings which I just explained. If you want to go with other option, you can select the other options as well as per your comment. Method 2. Network ID. Here, click on start, click on settings, click on system. Scroll it down, click on about. In related setting you'll see advanced system settings and here you'll see system property. If you are a Windows 7 user, then you can try with a command as well. Press and hold it down the Windows key and press R and type in here sysdm.cpl. You'll see system property comes up. Click on computer tab, click on network ID. Here select this option. This computer is a part of a business network, select it and click next. Select my computer uses a network without a domain, click next and type the group name. Method 3. Check services. Click on start or here you can type service. You'll see services, click on open. Here you have to check few of the services in the running condition or not. All the lists are showing up on the right side on your screen. So all of these services need to be in the running condition. So you have to search all of these services one by one. If you want to know what are those services, I'll add all the list in the description so you can copy the list information from there too. So just check the list and run all the services. Let me show you the first services which need to be in the running condition. It's function discovery. So you have to find function discovery. You can see this one, function discovery provider host. Do a right click, click on properties. In startup type, make sure you select automatic. And afterward, start, click on apply and OK. All the lists are mentioned in the description so you can check all the services which need to be in the running condition in services options. Method 4. Flush DNS with network restart. For to flush the DNS, you have to open a CMD. So type in here CMD, click run as administrator, click yes. And here you have to type a command Ipconfig space forward slash flush DNS and press enter. Successfully flush the DNS result cache. After running this, you have to do some other things as well. Click on start, click on settings, go back to the home as I was. As you're not getting the same screen, so that's why I clicked on home, but you'll get a screen like this. So once you'll be on the screen, click on network and internet, scroll it down to the end, click on network reset and reset now. If the first command which I just explained, ipconfig flush DNS, works for you, then your problem is solved. If it does not work for you, then you can try some other commands as well. All commands are mentioned in the description. which is related to netsh, int, ip reset, winsock reset, firewall reset. So you can try all those commands to reset all of the settings which could be causing the problem. Method 5. Reinstall network driver. For to reinstall network driver, do a right click on Windows icon, click on device manager. In here you have to search for network adapters, double click, and you'll see your network adapter in here. As I can see, Intel PRO1000MT desktop adapter. Do a right click, select update driver, click on search automatically for driver. If it does work for you, it's good. If not, then you can select this option as well, browse my computer. Along with that, you can uninstall this device and click on scan for hardware change and restart your PC. This could help you to fix your problem. Method 6. SMB 1.0 protocol. SMB 1.0 protocol is known as unsafe way of connecting your private network computers. If you want to know about more about SMB, you can search on internet and you will understand why I'm suggesting you not to go with this option. For to go on to the SMB services, you can type in here program and features, app and features, click on open, click on program and features, click on turn Windows feature on off. Once you'll be here, you have to search for SMB 1.0 protocol, scroll it down, you'll see here SMB 1.0. As I told you, this is not a safe way, so I would not recommend you to go with this option. Check this box and check all of these and click on OK. So these are the methods which you can use if the network computer are not showing up in Windows 11. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Meet you in the next video.